Sundowns have reportedly made an official offer to renew the service of the influential midfielder Andile Jali with an lucrative 3-year contract. Jali currently deal is set to expire at the end of the June 2023. Mamelodi Sundowns attacker Aboubakar Nissam is set to out and target for the first season as Brazilians resumes preparation for the second half of the season after missing a large portion of the season so due to injury. Nasir was amongst the group of Sundowns stars that continue training in club.